Let's begin with three easy steps to apply a car doormat. Step 1. Clean the area of the application and make sure that it's dry. Step 2. Peel off the plastic at the back of the product. Now moving on to step 3. Align the product with the side of your car and press firmly and make sure there are no open edges. So this is how you use a car doormat. Scrub your first foot on the product, get in. Now scrub your second foot. That way both your feet are clean before you get in.